favorite part is this wall right here. It's nice and textured. Switch right here. I'm not quite sure what it goes to. Oh, that would be it. We have a textured wallpaper on the back as well. You can see because some of the wallpaper is coming up right here. Is turned on and off with the switch on the left. There are some holes at the top of the light. I suppose to let some of the heat out. This is quite warm to the touch. It's quite comfortable. We have three pillows in the back. A blue one here. That's a bit scratchy and not very comfortable. This long textured one that is much softer and plushier. And then a third. This is my least favorite. Some circles. different shapes on it. This one's like our medium softness. In this corner, we have a coffee maker. This here is a Keurig. K-E-U-R-I-G. Keurig, Keurig. Nicely blowing at 73 degrees right now. I love the heat on. And a door here for the fridge and the microwave. We have a desk with a TV remote for the television. Shower. It's got a nice door. space. But I do know that these lids are quite hard, almost impossible to take off. I was trying because this one was empty earlier and I wasn't able to get it off. So I do believe that they are damper proof, which is nice. Our wall here is very textured. See you all very soon.